Hey, what's up, guys? Just got up here. I wanted to bring you here to this channel today. My second account I'm making. It's the first account I've read. Been read YouTube. I was copying, you know, Malt YouTube, you know, other cheap guy YouTube. But I just want to show you the best deck. So good for arenas. Like, as soon as you start all the way up to Pekka's playoffs, it's great. Just got the Musketeer, Fireball, Giant, Mini Pekka, Gobs, Bomber, and Archer. Let me just, I got one defeat now. Let me tell you, all the defeats are close calls. And just look at this. This is kind of not what I was hoping it looked like. Anyway. 0-1, 0-1, 3-1, 3-1, we pushed for a lot. What? I'm in there. Yeah, 0-1, 1-0, victory, 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 victory. So we were climbing up the ranks. It really is pretty good. Like, I was here last week, in Bone Pit. Like 2 or 3 weeks ago. But yeah, I wanted to show you this deck. It was really good. So we're gonna do a couple battles, and I was gonna show you that. Alright, so let's get the music. I keep forgetting to get more music, so you know, bear with me. What should we do? I'm gonna go here. Alright now. Alright. I say we get one started. Like, we just lost this one. 3 minutes ago. Oh, thanks, bro. Thanks. Can't give us 2 minutes now. Alright, let's get this done. Oh, level 6. We usually fight level 7s and 8s. Here's the main push right here. It's great that it started me out with it. You have your giant, and you just want to wait a little bit. You want to conserve that elixir. Throw up that bomber. This is the bomber going to take out all the small troops. Musketeer. And just a few archers and stuff in the back. Well, I got shut down. See, the bomber would take care of those kind of things. Any flying units, Musketeer, you know, the other ones would do. Musketeer, the good thing about her, though, why I pick her first, not like Spear Gold and stuff, is because while the giant's trying to get to the tower, she can already shoot it, and she deals quite a bit of damage to that tower. So, you know, let's try to go with it. We should go in there. If he shuts it down again, I guess we'll have to do something else with the mini pack here. Yeah. I haven't turned this down. No. I don't know if you can hear me. So I don't want to make a bad video. Yeah, that would be great. At least he's getting in there, though. So I was going to get a few hits. So. Real great. Shouldn't have. Starting Musketeer now. Can't think of nothing else about that. Now, he is one of the level cards. It really is just the best deck, really. Even with the level 6, I just got to level 6. And usually you get this tower faster. It's such a... Today this guy's just playing some pretty good defense. Alright, so yeah. You just gotta push it. You just gotta keep pushing with that same push it works. Okay, I'm gonna go here. What would you do here? I said we just kinda leave him in. That was a bad choice. was a very bad choice. Hopefully we still get this tower right away, and then we'll go to the third one. Alright, so we got this last chest bit. Can I play some defense on this? Oh, no. We play pretty good defense on it. Alright, this last push, I'm gonna say should get it. Should. We need some heavy troops. I'm over here. Spawn. About 5 now. Oh, is this gonna be right now? Alright, we got it. Yeah, it really is a good deck. Oh, right here, I found my chest site here, so I know I'm gonna get a magical and hopefully I can film it and then show you. But I know. Oh, I cannot tell. First time I did it, I'm pretty sure. The second time. No, just because you guys are here, I think I'm gonna do it one more. I don't wanna go too long, but this should be probably the last one. I think I should pause the music, No. It doesn't get the music, it's really good for me, but I always like to push it right, so oh, sorry. Sometimes I forget I'm throwing. I can't quite get the mask here in this area. I'm gonna have to throw in these archers. Come on, Bono. What are you wasting your time for? You're gonna get one hit on that? What's your problem? Yeah, we got a level 7 here. He is wasting his arrows. should know to save them from a push. That is a bad mistake right there. Yeah, so I'm gonna go in right here. Just, I don't really know what he has. So he's got minions, a knight, some goblins. What else does he have? Can you tell me? Oh, barbs, right there. Bomber's gonna take care of that crap. This is great. Wait, Bomber actually does like 100 damage to a tower every hit, so it's really great. There we go. Got a great push there. I'm gonna have to fireball it. I don't wanna play some game on that. Neither do I, but oh well. You have to do what you have to do. I think I'm gonna have to do one more push on this side, the right side of me. And then, you know, just go. Yeah, so I'm gonna do this. Oh, actually, he might do this, because I wasn't even looking at it all the time until now. I rage so easy and I just want to rage right now. So bad. Okay, like I say, close calls, and I'm gonna have to end it here, guys. This is what I'm gonna have to do here. Oh crap, I'm on my other account. Anyway, alright, guys, I'm gonna have to see you guys later. Thanks for watching. You know, like, comment, subscribe. Give me some feedback. Thanks for watching. Alright, see ya.